Three Houses finally released, and so far the game is doing really well, being praised for its tactical and refined gameplay, nice graphics and story. But it seems like that among this positive praise, some really concerning news surfaced about the voice actor Chris Gnossi that plays the role of Byleth, one of the two main characters of the game. Before we get any further into the video, my name is Gaming Ganon and I create gaming videos and reviews. If you enjoy the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe because it helps the channel grow. Apparently, Chris Gnossi in his own words that he posted on Double, right now I'm gonna read you the first paragraph. My name is Christopher Gnossi, also known as Kidburper. I'm 30 years old and for about half of my lifetime I have horribly mistreated and abused friends, colleagues, even my significant others. It is time that I addressed each and every one of those people and responded to their feelings, with individual apologies for what I have done to hurt them. This will be a master post containing all of the appropriate posts in one location, so that the people they have been written for, along with everyone that who wishes to read them, can easily access the information. These allegations had appeared before in the past, but there wasn't that much attention drawn to them. But now, with the release of the houses, people started talking about it again, and that caught the attention of Nintendo finally. So, with so many people talking about it on Reddit and Twitter and all social media, Nintendo decided that they're gonna remove Mr. Gnossi's name and eventually replace all of the line he has from Three Houses and also from Fire Emblem Heroes. From that reaction, I conclude that Nintendo didn't know about the things he had done, so they're trying to cover it up now. Nintendo said regarding the matter that it has their full attention and that they're currently working to replace all of his lines. The good thing is that his lines aren't a lot because Byleth is mostly a silent protagonist, so the things they will have to replace are gonna be like grunts, battle dialogue at the most. So at this stance, the lines still exist and Nintendo is already recording new lines with a new voice actor and Mr. Gnossi's name is gone from the credits. About my opinion for the matter, I can't say if it's right or wrong of Nintendo to remove him from the game. Sure, he has done some horrible things, but then again he worked for this game and also got paid for it. It's an awkward situation to be in and I think game companies should do a better research of the people they're gonna hire in order to avoid controversies like this. If you want to see Gnossi's Tumblr post, I will post it down in the description. So that was a quick news update about the situation. If you find the video informative, make sure to like and subscribe. Also tell me your opinion about the matter down in the comments. I will be happy to talk to you about it. Until next time, I'm Gaming Ganon and I wish you a fantastic day.